What's up, everybody? Shauna D Man here, and welcome back to the channel. You guys are doing great. We are gonna pick up right where we left off.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Alright, here we go. I believe this is the final, well, maybe not the final, but I think this is like the end of Act 1 with this particular mission. Switching? No, we're not. Kill in action. Yeah, we are switching.
They made me the coward, Captain Price. Alessand would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in our operation that Alessand has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Our here is lovely this time of the year.
Alright.
There's Camaros, man. Let's go. Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra nationalists are protecting him. Perfect. Move out.
Let me check out here, see if there's any intel.
What the hell's going on up there? It's the ultra nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Okay, doesn't
look like for long enough.
Which guy's there? Oh, there you are. Right. Oh, what the fuck? Take the stairs. Okay, you're my guys. Any day now. Oh, about time. Stairs.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Copy that. Oh, yep, here we are. 20 more. Alright, so... Oh. Okay, up top. For now. Oh, come on. F6. Come on. Oh, my God. Okay. Alright. Let's try this again. I thought it had got them all. Look at that case. God. Yeah, give me that time. Okay. All right. There's another.
Grenades, get out of there!
Two five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Come on, like right there, can I not? on. I mean, Jesus Christ, how many times are you on? Oh, great, can't get out of here. Let's push this way. Who the f threw that? My guys, or nope.
We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
Buddy, right, we need to go just this way. Show up and they will move. What the hell was that? Jesus Christ. They don't stay dead. They just pop right back up and... Alright, let's go check the next house. Terrific. So now I'm getting shot from behind. hit me? Yeah, it is. This is terrific. Now we wait. Here they come. Jesus Christ, this is... Oh no. That's got me. I'm stuck. Yeah, that got me. Well, at least I know there's a grenade indicator there.
This building's clear. Let's check the other building.
What's insane is that this is on regular, and it's such a pain in the butt. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Please don't die. Anything in here? Way back around. Let's see if there's a back door.
This is 2-5. We have to refuel and rearm. We won't be available for some time.
Got him?
Building clear. Let's check the next one.
Right. That didn't sound good. So this house over here. Alright, okay, come on. Alright. Sorry guys, I'm like really okay. I'm like really focused right now. And upstairs, there he is. Oh, I don't know if that was our guy or not. Ah, get him! House cleared. missing here.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Oh, okay. Switch back. Okay. This next one. We already checked that one. So it's further up this way. That one. Oh, that looks like such a hassle to deal with. But we gotta deal with it. Alright, let's go. You guys behind me? I guess I didn't need to dent.
We were all assault alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Okay.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Who then?
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Come on, buddy. Give us what we want.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.